Hi friends, welcome to the brand new episode of my channel. Today we inside Clash of Clans and the new update is now live and the caravan event has just started and here is lots of new stuff in this, like these challenges. I already started this challenge in which I need to attack in a multiplayer battle with 100%, and my friend also started a spell donating challenge, and here is the reward for completing these challenges. Not for completing this challenge, by collecting these points, these quest points or whatever the challenge points, like 1000 to get the first reward. And there is lot of other challenges like healer, use witches, collect dark elixir and many others. And here is also some new event starters with that is one gem collector boots. Let's boost all of the collectors, 7 for these, 7 for gold collectors and 2 for the dark legs drills, 2 gems, and all of these are now boosted. And naughty or ice, nice, this is maybe a center spell. Yes, this is a spell downside at down the lightning, and with too much 74 damage, this is very much. And one more thing, something coming new to this is the Mr. Iceman, the ice wizards from the Clash Royale is now again inside this Clash of Clan for limited time. This will start after the 3 days 20 some hours left to start this event, and my donating spells. So well, that's the all. Try your luck and complete your challenge and get better and better rewards. Thank you. See you later.